This is a story about Foody Goodie and how it completely changed its maintenance in 1 week. Foody Goodie is a food production company with a strong maintenance team that performs many tasks every day. The team is led by maintenance manager Martin. Martin's job has never been easy. He has to take care of the day-to-day maintenance operations while at the same time communicating his maintenance department's needs to the management. So why did Foody Goodie's maintenance have to change? Before the change happened, the maintenance team was facing three big problems: labor-intensive worker management, inaccurate budget forecasting, and a constantly messy spare part inventory. Martin was the only one in the company with a good overview of the maintained assets. When he wrote out paperwork orders to his technicians, they often came back and asked him for help or more information. That was wasting both Martin's and his technicians' valuable time. Even though the operations manager and the finance department were always asking for specific numbers, it was almost impossible for Martin to accurately track and predict the maintenance department's consumption. Martin had to make rough estimations based on the limited information available to him. And there have always been problems with the spare part inventory in Foody Goodie. The workers used to regularly forget to register consumed spare parts. As a result, they often went to the warehouse where they found no spare parts left. The lack of spare parts put the maintenance team into several uncomfortable situations where a part of the production had to stop. One day, Martin and the company's operations manager had a long discussion about the company's maintenance process. Something had to change. Martin was thinking about trying out an EAM system for a long time, and the operations manager liked the idea. So Martin started researching. Both he and the operations manager wanted something that would integrate with the company's ERP system, Microsoft Dynamics Business Central. So Martin tried googling EAM in Business Central. Dynaway's EAM for Business Central came up as the first two results. He was able to install it into the company's Business Central right away, by himself. When he then opened Business Central, thanks to assisted setup, he was able to import all of his assets and set up the whole system in under half an hour. He set up preventive work orders and gave his technicians access to the system through their phones and tablets. This is how a technician sees the system. The only two things that he needs to pay attention to are work orders assigned to him in case he's doing preventive maintenance, and in case that he's doing corrective maintenance, he can find the asset that he needs in the asset tree. So first, let's have a look at an asset tree. As you can see, it's pretty straightforward. As an example, we can have a look at cleaning machines in HAL 2 and at this specific cleaning machine. And as you can see, it's made out of 5 child assets, 4 wheels, and 1 filter. And now let's go back and have a look at preventive maintenance. For that, we click on the work orders assigned to this worker, and we can have a look, for example, on this work order. This is how a work order looks like. On the right side, you can see the details of the asset from which this work order was created. On the top of the work order, you can see general information about the work order. Below the general information, you can see the instructions written by the maintenance manager. And below those are items and resources. These also include the quantities which the maintenance manager was expecting the technicians to use. These items not only make it easier for the technicians to pick up the right items from the spare part inventory, but also provides the technicians with information about availability. When the technician is done with a task, he can pause the actual consumption with a click of a button. So when we go back to the established problems, keeping track of the spare part inventory suddenly becomes so much easier. All the information available in the system makes the workers more independent, and Martin doesn't have to spend as much time with them. This allows him to focus on more important tasks.
Do you see any similarities between your company and Foody Goodie? Are you thinking about implementing an EAM system or a CMMS system, and your company is using Business Central? Then you can get Dynaway EAM for Business Central for free from Microsoft AppSource. You can use it with 3 EAM users forever for free. If you like it, you can check out our pricing options and our rich documentation where you can learn how the system works better on our website, dynaway.com. And if you have any questions, comments, or you would like to book a meeting with us, you can send us an email to help@dynaway.com. Thank you for watching and have a great day.